we're going to move on to the Taksim, which is a hip movement. If you have taken any other belly dance classes in the past, you might recognize this as a reverse Maya. And it's basically a hip figure eight on this frontal plane here. You can also think of it as the infinity symbol because the figure eight is on its side. So what you want to do, I'm going to start on my right hip. So again, you want to make sure your knees are in that nice soft bend, and we're going to bend the right knee even more to let this right hip drop. So you can see I've really, really bent my right leg. My left leg is straighter than my right, but it's still not locked straight. You're still bending that in its normal position, but the right leg is bent even more. Then we're going to push our hip out to the side, and then you can bring it up, straightening the right leg, but not totally straight. Again, it still has a little bend, but it's straighter so that your hip is further up, and then you're bringing it back to that neutral center position. So then we'll do it on the left, where we bend the left to let the left hip drop. Then we're going to push out to the left side, bring that hip up, and go back to center. And now this is a move where you want to work on isolation. So you want to, or you don't want to kind of rock your body in opposition to your hip. That can be a natural thing to do if your hip's out here, that your upper body kind of falls over. But you want to keep everything here almost like it's not even connected to what your hips are doing. And that's one of the things that having the bent knees can really help with. It helps to create that isolation so that as you're doing this movement, your upper body is staying nice and still. So let's go through that movement again. You're going to drop the right, go out, come back up and in, and then on the left, drop, push out, come up, and go in. Down, out, up, in, down, out, up, in. And if you have that where it's kind of staccato and in pieces, now we can start to smooth it out so that it's one fluid motion. Some people like to think if you have like bowls on your hips and you're pouring liquid from one bowl into the other as you go from side to side. You can also think of it as scooping your hip out and up. And that's the Taksim. Taksim, sorry.